Hey guys, it's Dan. I have a PS4, as you may have seen. I've been unraveling PS3 games, but I've had a PS4 for almost just as long as my PS3. I got a new game I'm going to unravel for you guys today. It's kind of... it's a glare. Let me see if I can cut that glare out. No, it's not going to do. Alright, well, I'll have to work around it there. This is the game. This is the side of the game. Back of the game. Now, I've never played a game quite like this. I haven't played it yet. But it's very different from a lot of the other games I've ever played, so I thought it looked fun. You know, I already have most of the PS4 games that I want, so I figure I'll unravel this one with you, and we'll have a PS4 experience. That should be good, right? This may take a little bit longer than I expect, or than you guys expect. My wrist isn't in the best shape, as you can see. It's not that bad, but it's just tendonitis. So, bear with me for a minute here. And my PS4 is on. Come on. I know you have this glove thingy on, but you had a brace on, but it doesn't mean you can't. There we go. Alright, here we go. So, inside. Sign for Square Enix customers, then we got, what is this thing? Mostly just advertising. Belland Wonderland? I wonder what that is. We got the figures. Probably not. I'm not sure if it's action figures or it's probably just this, like, little mini statue type things. Then more ads. I have this game, Final Fantasy XIV Online. It's pretty good. Heaven's Sword. And what's this? Romancing Saga. Of course, we got our warranty and safety, I guess, you know, that sort of thing. Let's get into what's in here. This is the game disc. And behind it all, we've got this very lovely case. And I think I'm going to install it now. That's all. Bye-bye.